Here we go. Today's a good day. I actually got on earlier today, so the reaction time is pristine. And tomorrow at 9 and then 10, Gotham Knights and Modern Warfare will be coming out. So I'm going to try and hopefully get this platinum done today. If not on this video, the next one. Because I still have till 9 tomorrow, so if I could, I can do it tomorrow, but try and do it today. So, I did do Ebrietus, so I'm going to do Murgo now. And then after that, I'm going to fuck Ludwig up, get some payback. Man, I miss that girl. You can leave, dude. No one really wants you here. Yeah, you see too much deceit. Bug off. I am gonna have to look some of this stuff up, because once I do Murgo, I should be able to like have access to all the weapons. So I'm gonna look around and see what I can buy and like all that jazz. Because I also have to do the the dungeons. And if I do dungeons, I can get an online dungeon going just so I could buy all the weapons. I'm not gonna like farm up the runes, the echoes. What? Murgo's in a nightmare? I didn't know that. How did we got in this nightmare right behind the one reborn. That's crazy. She has such a big impact even though she's in a nightmare. I did not even level up. Nice. I used to do this shit all the time, man. This was the place to go for runes. You just take these kids out, and then you get them piggies, yo. You get fat runes. I don't have any of the things on, so I'm getting like insane amounts. But if you put on all the right Carol runes, getting fat blood echoes. This guy's a dick. He hits hard. Nice. Good blood vials too. Hi, biggies. Oh, that baby sounds close now. It's always been like faint. That is a loud baby. I think when you have like the right stuff on, these give you like almost 20k each. I don't even have to do the DLCs to get the platinum. Maybe I'll go for that before. I just do know I have to get the two endings, and for the second playthrough I want to have the Beast Claw in the upgrade. I don't really have to do too much in the DLC. I think the only bosses I have to fight are Ludwig and the Yeah, piggies. In one of the Simpsons, don't the pigs have crazy eyes like that? What up, family? Holy shit. I need you guys to run real quick. Thank you. Separation. Terrible parries. Get fucked, dude. He just turns away. He doesn't want it. Look at you. Trying to be all sneaky. I got headphones. I can hear when you guys are moving. Piggy. That moon looks fucking dope, dude. What the hell? I'm gonna come take another look at this. Yo, that's sick, man. They even got like a ring of clouds going around, yo. Nice. This place is relatively easy, honestly. Like, compared to the first place they throw you in, littered with enemies, right in the middle of Yharnam, yo. That shit was crazy. Once I get the Beast Claw too, that's the best. That spot right there, you just get to run through. Your baby in there. Sorry, bitch. She had a long death. Damn. They pull it out of the chest, though. I guess I'll see if it stays there. I never really use it. You know, I went the shortcut way. I never went the actual way using this. feel like I missed a chest the shortcut way too. I remember there being like a chest or something in there. I don't know if I got it. I usually do good looking around though. I wouldn't have missed. Oh, this is a shortcut? It is. I see. Isn't there a chest up here? Oh, I totally did get it. Okay. I really don't even need beast blood pellets once I get my weapon, so I'm gonna chill on buying those. And I'm pretty sure I can use papers. I don't know if I can use bolt papers, but... Oh, that was a close one. I'm gonna have elevator fatigue before I get to the boss fight. Jeez. People of all different shapes and sizes here too. There's some real little people. They're pretty chill though. There's so many bones here already. God damn, that moon is sick. All right, 1 second in, I'll get it going. Let's do this. Damn. Ice the fuck out. I like your song. Nice. I dodged right into that. Don't do a spin move. Just one. Dirty bitch. No, the spin move. Just one though. Another one. Dude, get fucked. Oh, what the hell is that? Jesus Christ. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Get away from me. Oh my lord. Get the fuck out of here, Jesus Christ. That was nuts. Baby. Oh, dude. Is it right here? Nightmare slain. God damn. It's hot as fuck here. I can't wait to go relax in my AC cooled hunter's dream.
Good hunter. Dawn will soon break. This night and this dream will end. Gammon awaits you.
Gammon.
At the foot of the great tree. Very well. Let me.
Oh my gosh. There's a storage. What the hell? I was harping on it for not having one a little bit ago. I don't think I'm getting anything better here. Jesus Christ. Alright. Yeah, I guess mainly just the DLC and then dungeons so I can get runes to buy that shit. So... motherfucking Ludwig, yo. I'm taking him out. Damn, you got health, boy. I just need this dude not to see me. I want 10 Quicksilver bullets. Alright, we're good. I don't think he's gonna shoot the other dude. I think that's a little too far for his taste. Me and you, let's do it. Ring ding, ring ding. I like how loading time is lore. Even the fucking computers you summon gotta load in. Come, Henrit. Today's the day, no more fucking around. I'm more scared about Lawrence, because I remember I had a hard time with Lawrence, and that was when I was fucking, like, done with the DLC. I'm pretty sure I had already taken down fucking Orphan Akaz, and I had a trouble with Lawrence, man. After, like, playing through the game that second time, man, I realized Orphan Akaz is the insane, man. And the Blade of Mercy, dude. Or not, the fucking... He uses the Chikage and the Ludwig rifle. That guy's a dick, right along with Orphan Akaz. But I've seen people mess Orphan up. I know Orphan ain't totally bad. Henry, heal up. My main man. You can't just die on me like this. Please tell me you had one health. Oh, he did, and he healed. Oh, shit. Get away, Henry. He's on me. Oh, Henry. Smack him up, boy. He's on me. Oh, he's smacking him up, Henry. My man. Let him know. Oh, fuck me. Right in your face, come on. That's a one-hit kill move. That's scary. Dude, get fucked. Oh, let's go, Henry, dude. Fucking G. I was about to get hit. I'm gonna play a little slower now. Oh, death, become my blade once more. My true black blade. Let's go, let him know, Henry. Yeah. Ow. Go, okay. My man. Dude, he's got the staggers on deck. Heal up. Heal up, brother. Oh, he did, dude. Let's go. I ain't fucking with it. Just smack him up, Henry. What is this? Oh, good lord. Yo. Oh, Henry! Save my ass! Yo, please! He's doing that shit again, dude. Stop him. Oh my god, that was not what I thought it was. Henry, don't leave me. Oh, come on, I don't have stamina. It's over. Let's go. Get the fuck out of here, homie. I love you. God damn. Good boss fight. Just pissed me off a little bit when I was getting smacked so hard. I was just spam rolling there too. That was not me, like, learning the boss. I mean, I'm decent. But it's been a minute since I played. I just kind of fucking hulked through.
Are my church hunters the honorable Spartans? I hoped they would be.
I like to say I'm one.
Ah, good. That is a relief. To know I did not suffer such denigration for nothing. Thank you kindly. Now I may sleep in peace. Even in this darkest of nights, I see the moonlight.
The moonlight. You're still moving, you ain't dead. GG. Dude, preach it. You're the busybody. Stand up and walk, busybody. Pretty sure this is the room that has a motherfucker in it. One of these rooms has someone that is an asshole. Oh, it's Greta, right? Gretia. Hunter, that was too big for humankind. Simple. Sucks she died in this place. Jeez. Okay. So, this is all I need to do, but these kids are fucking crazy. Let's do it. Stand up if you're a loser. I forgot I had to put this in. Chill out, brothers. You're not my church, Hunter. Yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah. There's someone on here with me. Is that how this works? No, okay. Shit. I shouldn't have lit that. I think if I just travel to the place I was just at, right where I killed Ludwig, I can just run right up and grab it. While I'm here, though. Oh, actually, hold up. Lawrence ain't gonna be no walk in the park here. Fuck yeah, man. I thought homie was supposed to be here. I talked to him. I told him I like nightmares. Huh. I wonder if they expected me to like fast travel in and out, and since I went up there, it's too far. I forgot how to run past you motherfuckers. Yo, busybody. Hello again, my friends. Stand up if you're a loser. Oh, cheater. Dude, literally just cheating. Literally cheating. Busybodies. Busybody cheaters. Why won't this thing move? I thought when you walked on it, it went down. No one likes a busybody. Fuck you guys. Just that one. Yeah, what the hell? Dude, go check it out. He's supposed to go take a look at Ludwig, though. Don't even do it. Hello, friends. Don't even try that. Nice. Cheater. Bro, come on, man. Give me a break here. Ding, 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 ding. Please do not fight that guy right there. You will die. You will straight up pass away and perish, my friend. Because I ain't helping you. Oh, is this a vermin? Are we gonna stamp him out? You scream just like the Bloodstarved, I think his name is. Why don't I have my blood pellets or my fire on? Oh no, not fire. Bolt paper. stamp his ass out right now. Oh, it's because he straight up is a blood-starved motherfucker. Oh, dude, let's go. What are you on, man? What the hell? Man, he even knows when to get back, too. He is crazy. Fuck this busybody up. Let's fucking go. Oh, we killed him. Dude. Chump shit. Oh my. Dude. Lawrence, you piece of shit. Don't do this. Nah, we were doing so good. I cannot fucking attack him from the side. Holy shit. Yo, get his ass out of my place. Let's go, man. You are a homie. I'll give you something. I'm trying to do something. Yo, do it. What are you doing? Hey, watch me do this. I'll stamp him out right here. Nah, I can't get in time. I'll stamp him out in front of you later. My man. Good shit. Okay. Dungeons. I have to at least do, I think, up to the third floor. And then I can get the, or once I get the chalice. Should I be a beast now? I'll wait till I get it. No, okay. Layer 2, baby. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, nice miss by me there. Are you kidding me? I just fucking gave him some cuts off the side, yo. What the fuck? How do you cut the fabric off a man so skinny? There's nothing to cut there. I do need to make sure I, like, open doors and look for stuff. Because if I fully explore, I should have enough, I think. I might have to run some of them more than once. Hopefully not, though. Oh my gosh, the lock on. Hear someone. Oh, he hears me. What's going on? Oh, that's pretty good. I don't think any enemies in the regular game drop that. There's definitely a place for the lantern. I hear you, dude. You ain't slick. Oh my goodness. Are they just spawning and running back towards me? Jesus Christ. Ring dinger. Yo. What the hell is that for? Nice cheeks, homie. What the fuck? These dungeons are depressing. Everybody's like so skinny and just like so loud, not having it. Yeah, yeah, good one, good one. Even better one, get the bag, dude, on me. This is the stuff I think I mainly need, is like the extra blood. Because that means I can run this again if I wanted. And if I have insight, I'm pretty sure I can buy a lot of this shit too. I go this way. I think so. I might look it up too. Because I wonder if there is an easier way. A lot of this stuff I might just be able to buy with insight, and if I could do that, that'd be pretty legit. Me and you, puss. Ow. No, no, don't shoot me. Oh, nice, I got it. So it's just layer T. Hang on. Jesus. Bop. I'm gonna get the video going on here so we could both listen to it. Dude, I don't need a 13-minute video. That's nuts. I want, like, I don't know, someone to tell me what I need if I could buy stuff with insight. How to skip chalices and kill Yharnam Queen early. Let's see what that says. Hello, good hunters. I will show you how to get to the Queen Yharnam early without doing any other chalices. Step 1, obtain Ritual Blood 1 from an altar in Old Yharnam. Yep. all the stuff to get the online going. Do I need tomb mold? Now enter this glyph. Okay. Let's see the comics say. Is this true? Absolute legend. Yo, what? Just to let other people know, yes, this does unlock the trophy. Yo. Okay. I think I have the fucking chalice, too. That would make this so easy. I have it on the screen right now. 3AQBYX95. I do have to go online, though. It's crazy going online in this, too, because they also have the ghosts that pop up that show, like, people around the same time you were playing that have ran around there. And Come FPK had people. I was playing this game so long ago. Well, I mean, like, I was playing it a year ago, which is so long after it came out. People are still on that shit. If this is just, like, the boss fight, that would be fucking sick. See ya. Three A Q B Y X 95. Open Trinspector, let's see. Layer 2 is the bloodletting beast. Layer 3 is the queen. And it says, wait, what? Conductor A-list. That's a different conductor. Hold up, yo. Been patched? Recommended level is 120, yo. I'm just gonna go get the grace real quick. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can just type it in by heart. I think it is 3 FPK, right? Oh, it's closed. Wait, it has the additional right menu text though, and the place name. This might be it. It's okay. If this is really a recommended 120, that's kind of nuts. I've also never fought Queen Yharnam. I'm just going to get enough to get me probably like fucking, I don't know, 100 maybe. By heart, man. That's how you know I'm a G like that. Oh my gosh. I haven't typed that in like a year. And when I did type it in, it was like in a span of like a week. Because I was making like new characters to test stuff out. So I'd use it to mess around. I probably typed it in like 5 times only. I actually do need to go to the Hunter's Dream. I'm going to use that to buy the stuff and get my right runes on. I don't think I have the item. I might have to go kill the dude in the DLC. I think he has the legs I like to use with this. Oh, no, no, no. Damn it. That's fine. I think I have a few hunter's marks. that dungeon actually works, I'm about to be happy, though. Because then I can focus more. I could actually just run through the game again. I wouldn't have to worry about doing, like, a backup save to be able to get the trophy easier. Yeah, that's pretty good. Just, I remember I used, they were kind of like beaten up stuff. And I don't really have anything like that. These pants are all right. This is just my guy turning into a beast right now. That's the lore. I wonder how much insight I can muster up. Because I didn't think about it. I would have to get, like, decently far in the DLC, I think, to get that Blood Rock. If I can get 60. Let's see. Count it up. 37. 6 times 3. Oh shit, that might be enough. And I gotta fight some bosses too, yo? Oh, what do you know, dude? What do you know? Blood rock, blood rock. Yes, sir. Very nice, dude. That kind of sucks. The higher your insight, the more likely you are to frenzy. Because those guys pop up in, like, more, I feel like, insight-like places where people all have insight. Because you gotta have a certain amount to see this shit. I didn't even buy the shit when I went back. What am I doing? What did I go back for at all? Did I... Oh, I spent my insight. Bruh. That'd be really nice if I went in there to go just buy all the weapons that the dudes will sell me, and I got the trophy, yo. Because I think I have gotten all the ones you can pick up or, like, do from people. Like, the Logarius wheel I might not have gotten, so, like, stuff like that, you know. All the stuff you could buy. I do want to see the one for the uncanny beast claw real quick too. I'm gonna look that up. Uncanny beast claw. Oh, I already seen this video. This is the one. I already know it is. Bing bong bing. Sorry. This should be the dungeon for the beast claw. Fear ban.
X X X X X X X X X. Yep. Okay, so I got the run he's gonna take up. I'm gonna give it a second while I'm buying this stuff. I mean, I don't need to get everything. Like, I already know I've gotten this shit before. Do I really gotta buy it again? Oh, it's these two, probably. I know for sure I've not gotten all these. That's DLC. No. So let's look at the list. All right, here. All the weapons needed for the Bloodborne trophy. Oh, the Beast Claw. What? Beast Claw is in the game? Bruh, I need... Yeah, it's 25. That was not 25. Torch, Blade of Mercy, Saw Cleaver, Saw Spiel, Hunter's Axe, Hunter's Pistol, Hunter's Lesser, Wooden Shield. I already got that, I'm pretty sure. We got the Wooden Shield. Wooden Shield. Flame Spear, Rifle Spear. Beer. Got all that, right, right. Oh, yeah. Ludwig's Holy Blade. That's DLC, though. Oh, no, no, I have that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ludwig's Holy Blade. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ludwig's Rifle Cannon. Tantalus. Ross Marinus. What is that shit? Okay, that's one. I'm pretty sure I did get Evelyn. Yeah, Evelyn. Ross Marinus. Okay, okay. Chicago. Where is Chicago? See, I know I've used the Chicago, though. Oh, I can just get, like, an uncanny version. Brr. Okay, so it might be the Chikage, and then I can get Garamond's thing once I beat the game, but I'm pretty sure I have everything else, like, in my inventory at the moment, too. Hunter Blunderbuss, we got all that shit, right? Hunter Blunderbuss, I got two, motherfucker. Kirk Hammer, dude, that's easy money, I got all that shit. It says you do not need to own all of them at once. I have used the Burial Blade, and I have used the Chikage. Alright. So, what do I need to do here? Oh yeah, I was going to look at the route. I'll look at the route once I get in there. Get my levels before I run. Gammon await. Very well. Sure. Yep. Okay.
Let us see that out.
Taking the first left into the door, as anyone would do. Following it, going up the ladder, as anyone would do. And then just keep on running. There's a fucking wolf. A lot of running. Kind of missed what that was, but okay.
I kind of like blanked out for part of it, but I think I know what he was on. Like once I see it, I'll know. Hi, honey.
This is where I kind of looked away here. Damn.
That would be crazy if I like just watched a video showing me where to go and I didn't know. This shit ain't it, yo. No shooters allowed. Oh, fuck me. Oh, yeah. Ow. There it is. Give me that shit. Ow. I wanna go home. Ah! Jesus Christ. Alright, I might look up at Chicago 1 too. Just so that once. I'll do that later. Fuck it, I got other shit I need to do. I get that Queen Yharnam trophy, yo. Hell yeah. Get it up. Yes, sir. Oh, let's go. Can I get that 18 on there? Oh, baby. Look at that beast. Yo, let's go. I might go murk that dude for my pants. I mean, these don't look bad, do they? It's a hunter pants. Ah, dude, the other ones look clean. Because they kind of have, like, their little ripped thing going on with them, you know? Dude,
I'm trying to take him out kind of stupid. I haven't even put on my runes. I might just get to 120 first. This ain't it. That's the queen yarn. There it is. Here, I'll do this on my own. I'll be back in a little bit. Give me like 22 minutes.